Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. And 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
And already we're underway here. And he has been fouled there. Oh, that's nice. With a delicate ball. And a play for a goal kick. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Played into space out wide. Has he found his man? And he's made sure that that won't get through. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Quarter of an hour played.
Oh, we don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement. Forget it.
And it's got through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well, that's where he wants it. Done very well to intervene. Get it forward quickly. Gorgeous control there. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Has a hit! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Hoists it forward. Looking to break out here. Brings it forward. Receives it from behind. Has a look and plays it in. It's a brilliant interception. And it's played forward. Is there any support? And the shot! towards the front line. Battles to win it back. Hit long and direct. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Oh, the ball's come. Oh, real danger here. He's gone for it. He's got options out wide. Here it comes. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. It's being played forward. Oh, good interception. There's the shot! And he's there to hoof it away. And the first 45 minutes are up. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. That's the start of another 45 minutes. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. It. Forward it goes. Goes direct to the front line. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Towards the flank. Defending of the desperate variety. Away from immediate danger. Just to locate someone up front. To the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Oh, the ball needed to be better there, it's a waste. Shoots!
Well, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, there have been no accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
Heads it!
Thinking about about that. I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well good.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Forward it goes. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Can he deliver? Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. He is going into that little black book.
Making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Lovely feet and helps available out wide.
Shooting chance! He's scored! Just one in it now! The game takes on a whole new complexion!
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
There's going to be another change here. This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
He's played him through. He's gone for it! And he heaves it forward.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Much on it, and that's the keeper's. Hoists it forward. Oh, that is asking for trouble. A real chance, looking for goal! It's off target and by quite a way. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. played it short. Looking for a decent ball in. Oh, he's been flattened there. That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. Oh, the protests are futile. The decision is made. Late, late drama. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Just never going to miss.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Did he take it well?
Two up and very little and that's out. And it's ended in defeat and frustration. They just didn't get the breaks. No reward for a very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take this. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, despite